I am the young fellow that's daisy and bold. In Castletown commerce I'm very well known. And in Newcastle West I've spent many the gold with Kitty and Judy and Mary. Me father rebuked me for being such a maid, and spending me days in such frolicsome ways. But I'll never forget the good nature of Jane. Go to the town of Rathay, the girls all around me do what I swear. Some bring me a bottle and others sweet pay to drink me unknown for their parents. There was one from Spain and the one from the West, and the other from our daddy, our daddy wife. Coming from the mountains or sons are white, I'm home to meet you, my father. To reap and to sow, but me heart being too weary to drop it so low, I set out on the high speculation. On paper and parchment they taught me to write, in Euclid and grammar they opened me eyes, and with bold implication in truth I would write, I was called to meet you. John Damer of Stroll with plenty of gold, and seven shears of leather lived to 29 more. But he's laid on his back among metals and stones, and it's all to be chewed for a dodging. If by chance were to go to the market of Groom, with the cock in the hat and the pipe in full view, I worked them never once and brought them to a room where Bacchus is sporting with Venus. There is Peggy and Jane from the town of Brewery, and Kitty from Corrupt and the odd the street. But the golden of lots as there was about me, I was called to meet you for a cause. There's some says I'm foolish, there's more says I'm wise, but being fond of the women I think there's no crime. But the son of King David had 1,000 wives, and his wisdom was highly recorded. I'll till the good garden and live at the end, and each woman and joy can partake of the fame. If there's war in the cabin, themselves they may blame, and the fall of each two are about me. And now for the future I may to be wise, and I'll send for the women that act as no time.